people who have learned about blockchain approach Holochain with their frame of reference kind of already warped by blockchain. And even though in most of our materials it specifically says this is not a consensus-based system, this is an accountability-based system, and only validated data can propagate in the shared space. That's how Holochain works. People still, again and again, ask, but which consensus algorithm are you using? I mean, are you using proof of work or proof of stake? Or sometimes they don't even realize that they're asking about a consensus algorithm. They're like, yeah, but are you doing proof of work? And no, we're not doing consensus. We don't have to burn anything on that wasted computation for any of those things. And one of the problems is that all the main forms of consensus are actually algorithms that concentrate power and control. The whole point of blockchain is to have a decentralized architecture. When you build a coin into it that incents people to lie, cheat, and steal, then you have all of these security measures around consensus built into it as well, and are wasting all of this electricity around managing that. When you have no incentive for people to lie, cheat, and steal, like, what are they going to do? Steal your tweet? You know, like, when you have a system that's actually built for running distributed apps, it's a different problem space. You don't need to structure it in the same way.